by the mango.
4 times 10.
All the soaps are like fun.
11 times 10.
And mango and lime. And I just want to wash my balls.
2 times 10. 5 times 10.
In the shop. No.
7 times 10.
I just find it odd. I suppose as a bloke, I grab, you know, some soap or shower gel or whatever and washing it. I don't really focus on the types and I don't need it to smell a certain way. I made the mistake. Have you used that tea tree, that mint and tea tree shower gel? Have you used that?
No, I don't use it. I'm a soap man.
That fuzzy one that makes you.
It's the coldest thing you've ever put on your body in your life. Honestly, up here it's all
come
right.
On
down
now.
There, it's like
do
the
your
polar
best.
Bears having a lick.
With a 10 times table.
I'm a big soap fan, I must
six
say.
6 times 10.
Apple and Laburnum, I was using recently.
10
actually,
times
yeah,
10.
I don't even know what half of that is.
3 times 10.
On my back from a bit of branch.
12 times 10.
And you like that?
Yeah,
that was.
That's what I
9
about.
Times
anyway,
10.
I don't think I've ever gone out.
1 times 10.
That's certain soap or shower gel. I just
4 times 10.
I went there about 3 weeks washing in there frizzy.
11 times 10.
It's just for easing frizzy air.
2 times 10.
I didn't realise. I just looked in the mirror.
5 times 10. 7 times 10.
To roll them all back of a pencil.
They do cut it to size, though, which is not your pubic hair, do you? Shopping, well, I like fancy soap, so I'm drawn to this.
Come on now, do your best.